And the preacher, riding on a midnight bus, bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two they were searching for a lost soul. That driver never ever saw a stop sign. An 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. One is not for them, or heaven only knows. Guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. Oh, that farmer left the harvest, a home in 80 years. Faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left a wisdom in the minds of lots of children. I did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? Lifts Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. One is not for them, for heaven only knows. Guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you. Oh, that's a story that our preacher told last Sunday. As he raised that bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. God bless the farmer, teacher, and that preacher. He gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. One is not for them, for now I guess we know. Because it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.